nation of man, to the rebellion, to our refusal as heaven to accept this new age of tyranny. We're not just women are in danger. We're being uniquely different right now.